started with some jawing between Plumlee and Favors. Favors then shoved Plumlee, shoved Plumlee. Guys are coming off the bench, which would be a suspension. If anybody comes onto the floor for either team.
Tell you what, I didn't see everything that happened there, but these guys coming off the bench right here, it's usually a coach that monitors that because that can cost you a game, you know. Guy coming off the bench crossing that threshold, that can cost you a game too.
So you see the two get entangled there. The foul is called. Favors grabs Plumlee. Plumlee steps in his grill, gets shoved. And you see there are several players, including Jokic. There's Jokic on the baseline there. That's a suspension.
Yeah,
that's a game.
That could be tough. I just didn't think there was very much here. I mean, I didn't think it needed to be escalated the way that it did. I mean, obviously, it throws Plumlee out of the way right there and also pushes him. You know, that's tough.
To your point, Hudson, you saw one of the assistants go over and say, get back, but at that point it's too late. Jokic is far out. Gary Harris as well. Now they're not on the floor. They're still out of bounds, but they're several feet away from the bench.
Yeah, that'll be interesting. That'll be tough right there. We'll see kind of how that happens, but. Two veterans right there, neither guy backing down. I didn't see any punches thrown. I mean,